The forkball is gripped with the first two fingers opposite each other outside the ball. The ball is thrown with very little rotation because of this choke grip, and the forkball will drop when it reaches the batter near home plate. And that's the forkball.